Have a lovely morning to everyone. My dear students, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine and starting well at home. Today, we are going to discuss about the subtraction word problem. This is in page number 42. Open page number 42, everyone, and bring pencil. Okay? Now, we start. Word problems. This is based on the subtraction. Okay, so first word problem is, there were five words sitting on a tree. There were five words sitting on a tree. Two words flew away. How many words are still on the tree? So, how many words are still on the tree? So, first of all, how many words are there on a tree? Five words sitting on a tree. So, you write five. Okay, and then two words flew away, so you write here two. And how many words are still on the tree? So you subtract the numbers of total words and the numbers of words flew away. So 5 minus 2 is equal to 2 is here. So you take the smaller number in your mind. So you take 2 in your mind, and then you start counting after 2 till 5. Okay, so 3, 4 and 5. How many fingers are open here? 3. So you write here 3. Okay, next question. There were 6 pizzas. 2 pizzas were eaten. How many pizzas are left? So how many total pizzas are 6. How many pizzas are total? 6 pizzas. So you write here 6. Then 2 pizzas were eaten. 2 pizzas were eaten. So you write here 2. Now you subtract 2 from 6. So you start counting after 2 till 6. 3, 4, 5 and 6. So how many fingers are open here? 4 fingers. So you write here 4. It means 4 pizzas are left. Okay. Out of 6. It's clear to all of you? Okay. Coming next question. Mona had 9 chocolates. She gave 4 to her friend Chetan. How many chocolates are left? So Mona had 9 chocolates. How many chocolates? 9 chocolates. So you write here 9. And she gave 4 to her friend. How many chocolates she gave her? 4. So you write here 4. Now you subtract 9 minus 4. So you start counting after 4 till 9. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So how many fingers are open here? 5 fingers. So you write here 5. It's clear to all of you? Good. Come in next question. Aruna had 8 pencils. She lost 3 pencils. Aruna had 8 pencils. How many pencils? 8 pencils. So total number of pencils are 8. And she lost 3 pencils. How many pencils she lost? She lost 3 pencils. So you write here 3. How many pencils are still with Aruna? Let's see. You start counting after 3 till 8. 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. How many fingers are open here? 5 fingers. So you write here 5. It means 5 pencils are still with Aruna. It's clear to all of you? Come in next question. This is last question, 5th question. Dolly had 5 pins. 3 pins were taken away. How many pins are left with her? Dolly had 5 pins. How many pins? 5 pins. So you write here 5. And then 3 pins were taken away. How many pins were taken away? 3 pins. So you write here 3. And put the sign of subtraction, minus. And then you subtract 3 from 5. So you start counting after 3 till 5. 4, 5 and 4 and 5. So how many fingers are open here? 2. So you write here 2. It's clear to all of you? Okay, this is completed. Come in next page. Multiple choice questions. Tick the correct answer. Which number sentence does this picture show? You can see this picture. Okay, here are crayons. So which is right, which number sentence is right? You tick on them then. Okay, 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. How many crayons are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many crayons are here? 9. And how many crayons are cross out? 1, 2, 3. Means 9 minus 3. So which is right? B. So you tick here. Okay. Tick the correct. Come in next. There were 7 juice cans on the shelf of a shop. 2 of them are sold out. Numbers of juice cans still left on the shelf are 7 juice cans on the shelf of shop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 2 of them are sold out. 2 are sold out. So how many bottles are left? How many juice cans are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you tick on 5 box. Okay. Which of the following sets? So 5 minus 2 means 5 minus 2 means you cross 2 fish. 2 fishes. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here 2 fishes are crossed. So this is right. And you can see here 1, 2, 3, 4 fishes are crossed out. This is wrong. 1, 2, 3 fishes are crossed out. So this is also wrong. This is right. 5 minus 2. It means 5 fishes are here and 2 fishes are crossed out. It's clear to all of you? Okay. Next is the layout which shows 2 dots less than 7 dots is 2 dots less than 7 dots is it means 7 minus 2. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. So you tick on the 5 dots. So which ladybug has a 5 dot? 1, 2, 3. This is wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is also wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is right. So you tick on C box. It's clear to all of you? 2 dots less than 7 dots. It's clear to you? 2 dots less than 7 dots. It means 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Okay. Coming next. Which of the jar has 2 beads less than 7 beads? 2 beads less than 7 beads. Means 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. So which jar has 5 beads? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is also wrong. So first A number is your right answer, your correct answer. It's clear to all of you? Okay. Thank you, class. That's for all today's class. So we will meet in our next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.